Talmor.
You're trespassing here. You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? Smart man. Now, come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and you...
Fuck. That was a major screw up. By me, if I ever saw one. I should probably put down my weapons. Yeah, just that I don't see kinda dangerous to those people. Not that my skeletal army is a little bit dangerous, but still.
You have the honor of addressing a member of the Thalmor. Bastard.
Shut up, Thalmor.
City underneath the keep. The Schuenzel. Best to clear if you don't want a steam centurion carving you up. Staying safe, I hope.
And then guard there.
You're trespassing here. You better clear out.
Keep an eye out for trouble. It's only a matter of time.
What is this little for Greymoor? We should take that. Oh, we already have this. Oh, this is why. Okay, seems like we got all this and this is under Imperial control. Let's see.
You're trespassing here. You'd better clear out.
This one stupid guard.
You're trespassing here. You'd better clear out.
This one stupid guard. Annoying as fuck. Anyway, let's pick this lock. Got it. Two more. Let's do this.
I'm Igmund's uncle, as well as his steward. I suppose you're here to extort something from me. Is that it? Well, what is it you want?
Join our cause.
So, you're one of Ulfric's spies.
Not a spy.
I can't deny the man is right about a few things. But I've seen firsthand what Ulfric is capable of, given the chance. Suffice it to say, he is no friend to Markarth, and no friend of mine. My first and only loyalties are to my nephew, and to this city.
So basically, you like the cause, but you do not like the man. Ooh, perhaps we could come to some kind of agreement.
And what if I told you about a large shipment
Look at the stupid guard. Go on, I'm listening.
Oh no. I won't tell you anything more until we have an agreement.
What about something for me, right now?
Well, I suppose I'm not left much choice in the matter, am I? Very well. I trust a hefty purse of septims will suffice.
Yes.
They're taking it by wagon. You catch them before they get far.
What the fuck?
Slow-moving caravan. Guarded by many men.
By the gods, did that really just happen?
Is there got any kind of bounty for that? How do I check that? I totally forgot. but thank you.
The Tholmor know how to deal with talent.
What is it? Dragons?
Yeah, dragons. Oh, simply guards. Jeez. Markedly built on foundations of an ancient dwarven city. This is the dwarven century, right? Lord us. Treasury house. And those house.
Break the law in Markar, and it's off to Sidna mine with you.
Hey, shut up. I wonder if this chick is selling something.
Alms. I said alms, you backbiter. Give a crippled worker a helping hand.
Are you looking for a gift for a friend, perhaps? Or take a look.
Where is the magical ring? Which ring do I have actually now? Mine is magicka. Give some magicka.
Come back if you need a new ring or necklace. Perhaps a silver neck? Let's see what adornments I might have available.
You like no gold, bitch.
See ya.
See ya.
Hey, you. Yeah, you. Fresh meat for your stomach?
No. Okay, this bitch.
No, I'm not on. Oh, a bit
you
of
should
this
have already
a bit of that.
Heard that. We'll keep the books, sell all the gems. Don't need those fragments. Ruined book, where the hell did I get that? Anyway.
Come back whenever you need something.
Okay, sure.
Be careful.
Be careful. There's a dog. We need to go to camp. Okay, long way to go. Seems to be some enemies. Not up there. Whatever. Come on, my minions. We are going to do something about this quest. Farming, huh?
Down,
yeah, I will burn everything down if you want. Or steal everything from you, right? I bet you will be happy then. Old fool.
Thank you.
cat and dog, huh? Together. Ice mage and fire mage, huh? That was nice. Of course, black mage. Let's go. You saw that shit. Candlelight, I think I already know the spell. No, I do not. Never mind. It's a random fight between two mages. Okay, whatever. Don't really care why the hell they were fighting. That was nice. One hit, two KO. Very nice, I like it. Butterfly. What the hell is this? Whatever. Thalmor, who the hell did you kill?
You're interfering with official Thalmor business.
You killed Stormcloak. Fucking Thalmor. How dare you kill Stormcloaks? And they do have nice armor. So all of... No, there was one man. Okay. One man, two women. Two women, We are still pretty far from this place. It's kinda annoying. No. This shrine. I think I just uploaded it today, the wall. The part when I found the shrine. Shit kinda hurts. Finally. No stuff fight. If I ever saw one. But still, I won. Let's go on diet. Yeah, no. My skeleton, I almost killed him. The fucking fire AoV damage. And yeah, the fire spell have great AoV damage.
You've got that fire under control, right?
Yeah. finally we reach a small town here. Now, to this Stormcloak camp. Some dead bodies. Not good. Oh yeah, I killed those. Now I remember. Yeah, I can already see the camp. Still is like for no reason again. We can cross the river here. Yeah, pretty easily. Not the stone fist. Where is Stonefist?
That we have forgotten them. This I fear, the gods will remember.
Rx says there's shipment of coin traveling to Solitude.
Good job. I knew you'd come back with something for me. It just so happens I've got some scouts along the road. Meet up with them. And together, see if you can't overpower the caravan.
Okay, should be easy. Meet the men. Where the hell are they? Somewhere on the road. Can't jump on those rocks. We will have to go around. Like the horde is free to take, but I won't take it. I'm doing this mostly for the coin and prestige. Not for fucking Skyrim, but still I won't steal from them. Retreat, Lord retreat. Well, let's see, what do we have in here? Almost new level, huh? For me. Former beast. Skulka, huh? Did I seriously just kill my bitch? I think I did. Oh hell, time to find some new minion. You served me well, but this is the end of the line. This is the end of the line for you. my stuff. More bandits. End of the line for you, sorry, baby. And time to look for a new minion. It was easy.
No, you'll never take me alive. Never should have come here.
Yes. Never take me alive, huh? Why the hell they were keeping him here? They wanted to eat him? Or what? Well, whatever. Or the bandits. Level up. Just what I wanted, nice. Very nice. Got it. Yeah, 4 gold for all the effort. Can you please move? Stupid as fuck, jeez. Anyway, level up. I'm going for health. Necromancy. Legion of the Dead. More minions. To the dead. Don't really know about that. The one that I use, is that a novice spell, an alteration spell? Yeah, novice. So how much it costs now? 39, that is good. you can hear the disgusting things. Oh no, that's just spider. For this, those stupid, can't remember their names. Oh, good, it's pretty soon. Okay, the guy is dead. Come on, minions. Someone do something. What are they doing? Huh? Oh, bandits. I take care of them, please. For me. Was the biggest threat? This guy definitely was the biggest threat there. They're just a fucking bandits. Of course, those idiots won't join me. Cause they're fucking idiots. The one thing that I was afraid of. He's right here. Seems like he's doing defensive. Like me, just shooting his poison at me. But the range isn't that long. My shout. Some dwarven shit here. You're dead. There's still there a battle music. Yeah, I don't see enemies. Who is this? Some random guy.